See the example of division of polynomial 20x square plus 37x plus 15 by 4x plus 5. We will do it by division method. Long division method, 20x square plus 37x plus 15 divided by 4x plus 5. See the method. First I will divide 20x square by 4x. It will become 4 ones are 4, 4 fives are 20, 5x raised to 2 minus 1, that is 5x. It will become part of quotient 5x. Now to get the number over here, I will multiply these two numbers, that is 4x plus 5 multiplied by 5x, that will equal to 5 to 4s are 20, x into x square plus 5 5s are 25x. So I will write here 20x square plus 25x. By doing subtraction, I will change the signs of second polynomial here. These two will get cancelled. Plus 37 minus 25. It will become 7 minus 5 will be 2. We will do subtraction. One number is plus, another number is minus. So we will do subtraction and we will write the sign of bigger number, that is the sign of plus 37. It will become plus 12x plus 15. Now again we will do the same. This 12x we will multiply, we will divide it by 4x. Plus, don't forget the sign plus. Plus 12x divided by 4x, it will become plus 3. Xx will get cancelled. This plus 3 will become part of quotient. Now to get the number over here, I will multiply this plus 3 to the polynomial 4x plus 5. Multiplied by 3, it will become 3 4s are 12x plus 3 5s are 15. I will write this number here, 12x plus 15. Do the subtraction. For this we will change the signs here. Plus 12x minus 12x will get cancelled. Plus 15 minus 15 will get cancelled. The remainder will become 0. So the quotient in this case is 5x plus 3 and remainder is 0.